UAB Crime REU program is an interesting program, a unique program, in that we bring in students who work with computer science mentors, who work with criminal justice mentors, and who work with forensic science mentors.
We have some existing projects that our faculty have been working on for some time, and we bring students into those programs. And so students are involved in every aspect of research, from helping to identify some of the specific topics, doing literature reviews, doing writing, then data collection, data analysis. So in 8 weeks, they're able to do what might take a semester or two in most cases.
Essentially, DNA can be found anywhere on your body, on your skin, your saliva, your hair. And so what we're going to be doing is taking that DNA and making a lot of copies of it. What we're doing here is simplifying that process and making it more efficient.
We're continuing a project from previous graduate students, and the goal of that project was to develop an amplification kit to use in educational purposes. And so our project was to simplify this kit. We were trying to combine the primers into a mixture, and it would decrease it from taking 8 separate steps to down to 3 steps. Previously, they found that this primer mixture didn't work. They tested it between 0 and 48 hours, and after 2 days, it was failing to amplify the DNA. So we were interested in why this was happening and wanted to test it between those times again to try to figure that out.
I think this research, it's a really interesting thing to get involved in, and it provides like cutting edge things that a lot of universities aren't doing. The research provided hands-on experience for both of us in prepping us for graduate school. The forensic science department here is really innovative, and so this experience is going to give us opportunities that we couldn't have at our home universities.